Done right, service automation can improve customer experience, decrease service desk calls significantly, and reduce repetitive manual tasks, so you can get back to the work that requires a human touch. Today, we're going to dive into one of the simplest ways to start automating your services in TOPdesk, with action sequences. Within TOPdesk, you can define multiple steps which follow up on one another, forming an automated process. This is what we call an action sequence. Let's say you want to automatically close incidents so that operators don't need to do it manually once the incident has been solved. For this action sequence, you would need to execute two steps. First, retrieve a list of all statuses used in incident management, and second, assign the desired status to the incident. To trigger this action sequence, you'd need to link it to the relevant event. For instance, after 7 days have passed since the completion date. Simple as that. And to make it even simpler, in the TOPdesk action sequence library, you can find a list of action sequence templates that are free to use. So there's no need to start from scratch. Have a quick browse and see which boring tasks you can eliminate from your to-do list by simply automating them. Check out the action sequence library on my TOPdesk to learn more.